dark with a 9 and a 4-0. 5-0, 12 o'clock, so I creep slow. Deuce folk, homies know I just can't claim, so I stay neutral. Pack me some ammo and a bubble muck and fofo. Can't pack a piece too often. End up having another sucker's guts hanging off him in a 187. R.A.P. ASAP, reaping off the fits, doing time in the penitentiary. And as I creep, I peep Mr. Lobster with the gun out of his holster, thinking he's supposed to point it at me. But now everybody loves a cop killer just about as much as a young cat pillar. So what I did is grab my 9, but before I put the clip in, all I heard is pop, pop, pop. What? I'm tripping. My body's licking blood, I can't call it. One time murdering a young alcoholic. I'm on the ground with a 40 spilled on my chest. Bullet holes in a supposed to work bulletproof vest. Caught slipping, my nigga rose. You could burn that hearse, cause I'ma walk to my funeral.
To do when they drop, then all of a sudden, damn, I think I saw a gun. After I heard the bam that made everybody run, I'm trying to run, but I can't cause I'm falling. My body's getting numb, I hear my mother calling. My heart stops, but it don't feel like I'm dead. I think I hear a bullet burning cells in my head, and now I'm seeing black, puzzled and surprised. My worst starting nightmare was now realitized, and I didn't even get me a chance to say goodbye to my mommy. Ambulance covering my body, put me in the truck, closed it up, stuck a tag on my toe, and put me in a drawer, case closed. Another innocent victim victimized, in the wrong place, at the wrong time. My story was wrote, the book read, now I might be laying here dead.
Can
but I'ma walk to my funeral.
Set Lynch crept. Some nigga rolled up in the mob, wanted a cigarette. Nothing ain't, now I'm smoking on some endo. And on that note, he stuck a gauge out the window. Break yourself for that dank and your cash. Fool tried to take my grip and then mash. I'm like, what? I'm not going out, fool. I bust him out old school and slang my things real cool. So what up? I'm not tripping off your gauge, what up? Ain't even packing you the brother with the gauge at my gut. So bust, he starts loading me full of them shells. There wasn't no way I was dropping, I'm bloody as hell. 6 holes in my body and I'm trying to walk. Graveyard straight calling me, I'm living off a nerve shock. And on my tombstone, 1990, and I go, but I'ma strike to my funeral.
Yeah, in the motherfucking house, my nigga Shade, you know. Thanks for accompanying me on this motherfucker, you know. And we gon' do some damage, you know, in the night. You know, so I'm going out like that.